What is up? So we are going to see. We're going to Colt. I'm sure it was Colt. In a minute, when we get there. So I've spoken to all three bosses. They're all a bit crazy, to be honest. Probably wasn't worth it. This shortcut. Yeah, they're all a little bit crazy. I think out of all of them, the guys who are after the money are probably the lesser of the evils. But they still want to rob people. I don't know how the guys, the disciples, I think it is, who are the bloodlusters. They want me to go and beat up a trader. Don't quite know if I'm going to do that yet. I don't really want to go and injure quote unquote innocent people. So I'll probably do as much as I can on both without actually killing traders, settlers, raiders, gunners, etc. I have no problem with, but the others, not so much. Is anything worth stealing? No power armor.
The old boss returns. Yeah, you're back in one. Everything all peak. Sure hope you.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, going a little over the top is part of the game, but you don't want it.
They'll do what they're told. That's all that matters.
Oh boy. Okay. Time to roll up your sleeves, boss. This place is huge. Divided up into sections. We need to take them all back. One at a time.
Uh-huh.
You stake a claim. Plant a little flag for one of the gangs. And that's set. Who gets what, that'll be your call. Whoever you hand it off to will appreciate it. But the others might get a little...
Uh-huh. I thought the whole point of having minions was to get them to do the dirty work.
Yeah, yeah. Give it. So that's it. And hey... We're in the...
Tag along if you want.
Oh, now this I...
Level up. So, what plan do I get next? What plan? Map, right, cool. Data, Grand Tour. Go to the map, let's have a look. Okay, quite a few areas there. Now I really want to know if it's traders. I just want to level up quickly. If it's traders that are in these areas, I'm gonna have to create a shitstorm. How the bloody hell do I get out? Cool, right, so we're off. Pretty a weapon on. What we got? Let's go for a two shot. Oh, I wonder what new items we have for building. Nice for that wall to despawn and respawn.
Hey.
What's up, boss?
Wait there.
I'll be here when you...
Hmm.
Hey.
Hey. Come on.
Where are you even going? At this rate, you'll starve to death in there.
The lag is unreal. I don't know what it is. It's because I'm, because I'm doing YouTube in the background. Whoa, man. Where's he gone? There. Oh, these rads are doing me, man.
Where are you even going? At this rate, you'll starve to death in there. Thank you.
cool, that was quick. Where's he gone, dickhead? Can we finish him off? Infantry, what we got? 10mm, yeah, guess. He was definitely not there before. I'll be honest, yes, a little bit. This is insane. Ugly bloody bastard. I was starting to panic there, but it's on that one too. Two shot. Painted ghouls do look quite cool though, I'll give you that. I still didn't bring enough bullets. Oh my god. Here we go.
We ain't alone.
well, you're legendary, so I'm going to you before I die. There's a lot. Three shots to disable him. Oh my god, do you fat git. Now bullets from that one. Damn it.
Get something
good. Absolutely nothing here. I was expecting something. I don't know what.
Stop right there. Calm down, you freak.
Boom in the head. I don't know if I'm going to make this. I'm just now going inside. Where there's potentially going to be a lot more. That's quite weird. It's just constant rads, man. Go to data. Right, so we're going for him.
There's a lot more of this place.
He's a glowing one, okay. Well, that was impressive. Oh, yes. Oh, this should make our lives a lot easier. Anything over here? Nope, it's just loads of shit that's trying to kill me. Cool, right, let's search the next area. Oh. Jesus Christ. What? You father mucker. Oh, that was bad. Well, that could have gone a lot better, that one. Jesus. Okay, if anything, the rads are now worse. Well, that's that one taken care of. Oh, this is a lot. Nice big map.
Welcome, boys and girls, to
Chained up
the fun
side.
House. And aren't we having fun? Don't worry, the mirrors are too dirty to reflect anything. In your case, I'd say that's probably.
Oh.
Are you feeling lost?
A little bit. Oh, but this is just mean. Okay, it wasn't that bad actually. Whew. Scale point no.
Yes.
Well, okay. Still trippy as hell. Let's see what's in here first. Okay, so that's our way out if we need to. Come on, when you're ready. There you go. Thank you. Okay, so that's blocked. This is what? Ah, okay.
Listen to the sound of my voice. You're going to die.
Excellent.
Nice.
At this rate, you'll starve to death in there.
Oh, shut up, you. Or is that the way in? Okay.
That's what you get for invading our home.
Oh shit. How do I? Blocked. Oh man, this is horrible. Yay.
Feeling dizzy yet? Can't tell which way is up.
Where the bloody hell did you come from? Oh, he's hiding down there. What have I got? I need frags. Which I got rid of them all, didn't I? You idiot. That was really bloody annoying. God, they're making it worth the bloody season pass, I'll tell you that. So what's the other thing to check? The theatre. Is that in here then? Must be in here. Ha 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 ha! You get hit. No, I'm feeling bloody frustrated. No, it's definitely in the tunnels, but above. I really want to go down there now to see what it is. Not a lot. Let's go up the stairs, that's where we want to go. We want to go up. Up, 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 up. This isn't going to be it either, is it? Right, so we're now going to go down to, if I run out of Radaways. Shit. You really need a hazmat. I'll go insane, that's what I'll end up doing. Oh man, I've got to go. I've got to go. If I stay around it, I'm not going to make it out. Cool. Wow. I must have gone through quite a few Radaways there as well, because I had quite a few stashed up. That was insane. And there's like six parts that are like this. And that's got to be what, half an hour for that one? Right, where's this power armor? To the right of where I am. Straight in front of me. Straight in front of me, so it's in this unit here.
Going down. Transit center.
Let me search it first. Not as much as search. I closed it on him. Oh, dickhead.
Nuka Express.
Come on, where is this power on again? It's got to be here somewhere, surely. Oh no, I'll take one of the other doors. Which is, I think, through here. Fucking dickhead. Okay, not there. Jesus, my HP. Who on earth is HP about health? There has to be something else here. Absolutely has to be.
Gotcha.
It's question of can I make it through the water without dying to radiation? Bugger! Cock! What a dickhead! Sod it, I'm gonna leave it here. That park has really done me in, and this is gonna really annoy me now. I'm not gonna leave it here, apparently. I now need to find my poxy way out of here, because I'm an absolute moron who thought he could find the stupid power armor. Don't do it again. My inventory. Oh my god, I made it. Definitely nothing here. It's just so annoying. Because it is most definitely, it could be on the roof, I suppose, but how on earth would I get up there? Should have taken my power armor. Oh, it's getting back to civilization before I die. Right, so now I'm going to wrap it up. I will put in the Jesus Christ, I'll get there in a minute. I'll put it in the title that you most definitely want to take Radaways to this, because God Almighty, you need a lot, or you need to be in a hazmat or your power armor. You need a lot of stimpak, so. So I'll give it a go, but to be honest, it's now almost 7 o'clock. I've been going at this for a little while. I still need to let the videos upload, as they have been running in the background. And to be honest, I'm starving and I've got to cook. So I will see you guys on the next one. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Adios.